Well done, Jordan. Andy, was that the best day or night at Anfield this season?
Probably one of them. I think we played well for the 90 minutes. Played some good football from the first whistle, really. So over the moon with the performance and the result.
Okay, quick report on your first season here. What's your summing up?
I've enjoyed it. I've learnt a lot since I've been here, so hopefully it'll give us a lot of confidence going into the next season. So overall, I've been happy with it.
What about you, Andy?
Yeah, I've been through a lot, I think, and coming out the end with a few good performances has been great for me.
As far as you're both concerned, do you think this squad can improve and gel? Do we see a hint tonight? What could come from it?
Yeah, I think, to be honest, I think we've played quite well throughout the season at times and just haven't got the results, but we need to put the results right and just keep playing the way that we know we can, because we've got some brilliant players here.
OK, well, Andy was the Barclays man of the match. Jordan, perhaps you do the honours for us, please.
Cheers, man. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, guys.